Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you. Hey, only you could have gotten this close. Only you could have earned his trust. There is always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob, and you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God. I'll kill you myself.
Chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetail. Could have saved us all this trouble. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing.
You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Again. You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You'd just love yourself. Safer for everyone that way. Wolves are all around you. You can't stop fate. Good hunter. Happens
fear wash over you.
All this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Parker! You killed Jacob! Who's that?
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
No.
What?
Whitetail think they won. They don't know they just signed up to die.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Now, what is the worst thing you could ever be?
Pressure doors unlocked.
It's traitorous.
I'm coming for you, buddy. No use hiding.
Baby, I did!
fighting a good fight, they deserve baseball.
Evacuate. All personnel, evacuate the facility immediately.
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And and I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you. Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those Peggies.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. But mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.